Thank you. Well, anyway, happy voice reveal day. I'm Diamond Mapping. Yes, I am a human. So anyway, I'm sorry that I only uploaded like two videos in 2019. I was busy and just went through a lot. Nothing you can change about that. Anyway, Alternate Future of Your World Season 2 is happening. And put your brilliant ideas or stupid ideas that are just for shits and giggles down in the comments below of this fucking video. Now, for some rules in leaving down suggestions. First off, don't make your ideas too simple. Don't just say France declares war on Italy and leave it at that. What does France want to take? Do they want to puppet Italy? Also, make it clear on who wins. Or I'm just gonna say who wins and what happens. Don't forget details. I love details. Another example is unions, like Russia and China might want to form the Supreme Soviet Crunchy State. What's the flag going to look like? What is the capital? If you want more power over these nations, details. Details, people. If your comment is just France declares war on Italy, then honestly, I'm most likely just going to ignore it. And if it does get in, the most likely outcome is you're not going to get something you like. Secondly, custom nations. They are still allowed, but please keep it realistic. Don't just say they have shipped from the 20th millennium. Like, come on, we're only in the third one. And I can guarantee you, the story's still in the third millennium. Like, if you say they have time travels, guns, they'll kill an entire army with a single bullet, I'm just going to ignore it. Just put it at that. Now, if you want to add a custom nation, here are some details that I would love to have. Don't make the comment section just custom nations ideas or I'll take all your chocolate. Don't test me. Okay, first off, the country name. What's its name? Description of the country flag. Please be creative. Say what it looks like. Also, don't give me a link because I'm not clicking on your fucking virus. Where is it located? If you say anything bigger than Kazakhstan, it's not going in. Ideology. Please be creative. If it's a new ideology, please explain the ideology and its values, whether it has a referendum, etc., because I'm not looking it up. Any other details that would be helpful, please include them. Remember to keep them realistic. Lastly, discussions in the comments. I do see them and I do read them. However, I'm not putting every detail from those discussions in. Like, for example, I'm only just gonna take the first comment. Like, if there are multiple comments tailing it, yeah, they're getting ignored. Anyway, like, for example, if one person say they want a country to take a bit of land from another country, and another person doesn't like that and complains, well, your complaining is useless and you need to just hope I'm going to ignore it. Which, like I said before, it depends. Anyway, goodbye. I hope this wasn't too much of a ramble, etc. Hope you enjoyed. Also, feel free to like and subscribe and all of that nice bullshit. Goodbye.